One of American poet Edgar Allan Poe's last poems was titled Eldorado. Like the subject of the poem, the author was on a quest for success or happiness, and despite spending his life searching for it, he eventually loses his strength and faces death.